Does anybody miss the coconuts? Like, okay. The gentleman missing coconuts?
I got my coconuts.
You got the coconuts? I think you're ready. You're ready. Okay, so we're going to make a fruit smoothie with our hips. And the first fruit is going to be called a pineapple. So when I say pineapple, you move it to the right. There you go. You can follow the dancers in front of you. Just watch them.
Okay.
Alright, let's try it. When I say pineapple, move it to the right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, pineapple. 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 Double pineapple.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
All right, let's try it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, papaya. 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 Double papaya. Triple papaya. Quadruple papaya. Pineapple. Oh.
I got it.
All right, now we're going to review. It's going to be pineapple to the right and then papaya to the left.
Okay.
Let's try it. 1, 2, 3, pineapple. Yeah. paella.
Paella?
Yeah.
Why Mexican?
So you're going to start with both hands up and do two circles. And then put it out to the side. Two more circles. Put it back up. Two more circles. Out to the side. Two more circles. And you're going to put them in front of you and do pineapple, coconut, papaya, banana.